the sounds of a symphony. These construction sounds are like a symphony to families who never dreamed they would own a new home.
You know, for me this house is, you know, it's like a big castle.
Oh, we feel simply wonderful. We're just elated, thankful to God, first of all, and then to Columbia Energy for just believing in us that we could do this thing together, work together. And through this, we hope that, you know, we can go out and help other families as well to purchase their home.
These families will soon be in their new homes thanks to Columbia Energy Group's partnership with Habitat for Humanity.
I think a lot of times people think that this is a handout program, and we like to say it's a hand up, it's not a handout. The family works for the house, they put in sweat equity, 200 hours per adult are put in, which is a lot if you're a single mother raising a family, working full time, and having to commit to Habitat.
Since 1976, Habitat for Humanity has been bringing families together with volunteers to build affordable homes. Financial support for the construction has been provided in part by a grant from the Columbia Energy Group Charitable Foundation to Habitat for Humanity International. Columbia also brought together hundreds of volunteers to help construct Habitat homes in four states.
At Columbia, we believe in being very involved with our communities in which we live, and home ownership is a very important part of being in the community. And so that's why we're starting in four homes this year, one in Charleston, West Virginia, one in Columbus, Ohio, one in Manassas, Virginia, and York, Pennsylvania. And we hope to continue that on an annual basis as we look for new homes after we complete these four.
When you think of commitment, I mean, this is it. This is the ultimate from a corporate commitment. It's one thing to support your local communities. Columbia has a long history of being involved in supporting their communities that they serve. And it's one thing to provide funding and financing from a corporate contribution standpoint, but the ultimate commitment is to get everyone involved. And that's exactly what we have here. Employees at all levels of the organization getting involved, coming together to make a difference.
Everywhere you look, it's like a colony of ants, workers everywhere.
You just look around you at everybody who showed up, the corporate headquarters, and we see people from propane, and we see people from Columbia Gas of Virginia, and from our transmission company. This is just a great, great day.
Oh, this is wonderful. We're getting together with TECO people and people from Pittsburgh and getting to know one another and build something for a family that needs a home.